Yo, Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah, good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help.
Behind you!
Those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Multiple contacts!
Excellent, my children. Your bravery does your queen proud.
Here comes some more! Take cover!
Are you seeing this shit?
Yeah. Of course.
baby. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Hire my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in a great flood!
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. We're not gonna give up the palace easily.
The windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Hey, shit, Tom!
Who the hell's dumping all our cover?
Ain't no way we can get in
here! Arthur, we need to fall back! So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom.
Thank you.
Judging from the windows, I think this place goes down 3 levels. Dom, you and Baird take the left. Cole and I got the right. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's Chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Keep moving down.
Man, don't start with that juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their
Yeah.
check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
Step up before I see your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grub-ass bitches are going down! Like way down! Dead down! So now you ain't gonna even know what twins, huh? Your ass is gonna be quiet till your skink ass quit! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass! Whoa!
There we go. One muscled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the Hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locusts down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Thank you.
Take this.